Thanks very much for clicking on to WPBF.com. Mike Lyons with an update on the weather as we head toward Thursday, which promises more of the same. Morning, more heat, more humidity, and a pretty good chance of showers and storms. High pressure continues to our east. That southwesterly flow continues, and that means again on Thursday, for that matter into Friday, we'll start to see some rain. Now, Thursday morning starts off nice and bright, but look what happens. As early as 11 o'clock, we're starting to see showers form off toward the west. Those showers, those storms becoming more numerous on Thursday afternoon, producing brief periods of heavy rain, some gusty winds, and frequent lightning, and some of the storms fairly heavy, as you can see along the Treasure Coast. But by Thursday night, the storms are done, skies clearing once again. So let's talk about your weather as we head toward Thursday. Hot and humid afternoon storms are likely with temperatures in the low 90s. Your forecast for boating looking pretty good. Seas just 1 to 2 feet. Inland water smooth to a light chop. First alert, 7-day forecast. Here we go for the rest of the week. Hot, humid, and a good chance of rain on Thursday and Friday afternoon.